show, and we sort of have a fun show. Would you ever think of hosting a reality show like Big Boss, or would that be a good thing? Because it has a lot of controversies, they have their own thing, and, you know. So is that a very important thing to do when you do a show? It needs to be, where someone that everybody can sit together and watch it, and, you know, there are no controversies that is awkward.
No, I think I've said this before. The shows that I do, I like asking questions and stuff here. I enjoy that at home with my kids. I've said that 100 of times. I enjoy that format more than the other formats. But having said that, I've not been offered those shows either. So I don't know. I mean, you know, I've never been offered a Big Boss or XYZ. I think they're all wonderful. I personally don't watch too much television. I don't get the time. I'd love to. And they're wonderful shows. I think Salman hosts is wonderfully ever. I've not seen the Farah versions. I think they are fantastic too. And Satyamev Jayate I've seen. I think they're all brilliant. And but I've never been offered a show like that. So if I am, and if I feel fit, I can do it. Once the team explains it to me, maybe I would. But I personally get very attracted. If I was to ask, if, you know, when the other day when we started this show, I was speaking to Puneet, and I asked Puneet, so who's doing it? And I didn't even know what the show is. Puneet said, I've got something. You have only 10 days to do this for me, and can you fit me in, and we have to figure this out for Z. So I said, yeah, of course, I'd do it. Who's doing it? It's Siddharth. So I know it's a question-answer show, first of all. So it's going to be cool, because he's the boss at that, and he's wonderful at figuring out these kind of shows. Others also, Mosa too. But I really enjoy that format. But I've never been offered anything else. So yeah, Wipeout was different. It wasn't a question-answer format. So I thought that was very funny. There is no hard and fast rule that the show is going to invoke an X kind of a reaction, and that's why I should not do it. I think when I come on to a show, I bring on a reaction in people. And what kind of reaction I bring, I've been bringing that for 25 years. So I guess I'll continue to do so. It won't suddenly radically become different and change that.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.